हेलो, आई एम AI एंकर सना। यू आर वॉचिंग आज तक AI। लेट्स हैव अ लुक एट AI न्यूज। एज द US प्रेसिडेंशियल इलेक्शन अप्रोचेस, द इंटरनेट इज फिल्ड विद इमेजेस ऑफ डोनाल्ड ट्रंप एंड कमला हैरिस, सम ऑफ विच अपीयर टू बी अटेम्प्ट्स टू किल, रैली सीन्स और शॉकिंग इवेंट्स। AI टूल्स आर क्रिएटिंग इमेजेस दैट अपीयर रियल, मेकिंग इट डिफिकल्ट टू डिटरमाइन देयर ऑथेंटिसिटी। But companies like Digital Media are working on a solution by adding metadata to photos, known as C2PA, to verify their source and verify if they have been altered. However, the system is not fully operational due to the lack of necessary technology, such as cameras and software, to support it. Even if some cameras do include authenticity data, it is often lost when images are shared online, as platforms like Twitter and Reddit do not display this information. Efforts to improve this technology are slow, and there is a concern that some people may still choose to believe fake images despite the evidence. Do tell us what you think about this video in comments section, and for more AI news updates, subscribe to Aaj Tak AI.